Kathniel update yung cute ng picture nila kasama yung per babies na si Kobe, and sabi ni JC Rico Prente, my last taping day as a set pet. Ayun yung binigyan nila ng stroller sa cake yung first birthday, tas yung pang yun, new family, yung bagong endorser ni Daniel Padilla, Mosimo, New York. Ang gandang OOTD yan. Nakawood pa yan si Daniel. Tapos yung pang opening day ng Isla Amara Boutique Resort ni Kathryn Bernardo sa October 28. Ayan, sa El Lindo, Palawan. Tapos yung pang post ng ABS-CBN. Top in Instagram earners in the Philippines. Number 2 si Kathryn Bernardo. Congrats. Ayan, post ni Direk May. For too good to be true. Bye-bye, Barangay Sikap. Thank you for the wonderful memories. Malapit na matapos ang too good to be true. Nakakalungkot man. Ayun pa yung mga picture nila Ali at Eloy. For too good to be true. Ayun pa. Behind the scene for QFC ni Daniel Padilla, yung bagong menu ng burger, gravy burger. Sasap yan, sigurado. Ayan, tas model pa si Daniel Padilla. Sunod naman si Kathryn naman. Ayan, for QFC. Ayan, sasap yan, nakagutom. Gravy burger. Huwag kalimutan na mag-subscribe. I-click ang notification bell para lang update. Ito po ang new Charlie Action Vlog. Bye guys. Thank you for watching.